Retail data is a popular topic, especially around the holiday season. Because the Census Bureau collects monthly retail sales data, we know that in November of 2021, clothing and clothing accessory stores saw a 37% increase, and electronics and appliance stores saw a 9% sales increase compared to the same time period in 2020. You may be wondering how to access these statistics. So in this data gem, we demonstrate a super easy to use data tool where you can view and compare national and state level sales data for several different retail industries. So let's check out the monthly state retail sales tool. My colleague, Adam Grundy, will walk you through it.
Hi, I am Adam Grundy. Start by going to www.census.gov/retail. From there, I'll click on the big monthly retail sales icon. Next, I'll click on monthly state retail sales on the right side of the page. Clicking on that will launch the interactive tool for the monthly state retail sales. This tool has three selection menus. From top to bottom, you see select month, select NAICS, and select state. Let's go through them in that order using an example. Under Select Month, you can use the slide bar or arrow button to select your time period. Let's find December 2021. We see that with each selection we make, the map and bar charts change. The NAICS dropdown, which is the acronym for the North American Classification System, helps you to select which retail category you are interested in. Scrolling past motor vehicle and parts dealers, furniture and home furnishing stores, electronics and appliance stores, building material and garden equipment, and food beverage stores, we find health and personal care stores. Let's select that. The last dropdown allows you to select your state or geography, where we will locate and select New York. The bar chart below indicates that New York did a better than the national average. And if we hover over the bars, we see the percent increase or decrease. New York had a 17.0% increase in this retail sector while comparing the selected year, 2021, to the preceding year, 2020. The bar charts on the right panel show us how the selected NAICS retail industry has grown each year for the last 3 years. Let's try a different state geography and industry. I will select Arizona and the NAICS retail industry of sporting goods, hobby, musical instruments, and bookstores. Sales in Arizona for this retail industry grew by 22.3% year over year from December 2020 to 2021. Arizona is also much larger than the national sales average of 16.3% year over year.
These data come from the Census Bureau's monthly retail trade survey and are released each month. For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy. We wish you a happy holiday season, and if you're out shopping, remember that within a few months, you'll be able to use this tool to compare this year's holiday season retail data to last year's.